Thank you. That was Tyler's Martini, owned by Donnie St. Clair Hill, and written by Clint Allen.